for a short angle side plank with a three-way leg lift. You're gonna start on your elbow, stack knees, pick up the hips, straighten out one leg, lift it, and then you're gonna tap gently in front of you, side, and behind. You can see I don't really have enough room. You need more room whenever you're doing it to get all the way behind you. But you're just gonna keep tapping in front of you, to the side of you, and behind you. Keep your body as stable as you can so you don't end up moving around a lot. It's really just the legs and the glutes that are moving.